You are right.
We are excited to share the journey of one of our students, Puneet. He is now a 4-year-old boy and has been receiving intensive ABA training at Autism Partnership Singapore since January 2020. Before enrolling into AP Singapore, his parents shared that his tolerance was low and he wasn't able to wait and would have a meltdown when parents took away his toys. It was also difficult for him to stay near another peer due to past experiences with other children. He would either run away or push them away. He had limited play skills and did not like other children's songs other than his favorite few. Paying attention to the teacher was a challenge as well, and he would be playing with materials on the table instead of listening to the lesson. Communication for Puneet at that point was mainly grabbing and pulling adults around and crying when he was confused or when things didn't go his way.
Semicircle jumping on the bed, one fell off, oh no, and bounce to his head. So Mama called the doctor and the doctor.
8 months into intervention at AP Singapore, he is now very tolerant when children's songs played during celebrations are not of his choice. It is definitely not easy for him to be in a crowd, but he managed to stay calm and try his best to not push them away. He is also enjoying a lot more close contact social engagement with teachers, such as piggybacking.